contributed even a bit for this conference, I would like to thank all of them. ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਆ ਵੀ ਤਹਿ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਸ਼ੁਕਰੀਆ, ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ. ਫਸਟਲੀ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਥੈਂਕ ਆਲ ਦਾ ਡੈਲੀਗੇਟਸ ਹੂ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਟਡ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ ਇਜ਼ ਫਾਰ ਦਾ ਡੈਲੀਗੇਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਕੋਰ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵਿਦ ਦਾ ਡੈਲੀਗੇਟਸ. ਸੋ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਡੈਲੀਗੇਟਸ ਵਾਜ਼ ਦਾ ਮੋਸਟ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ. Delegates from the different parts of the country participated in this conference and spared their valuable time for 4 days. So I would like to thank all of them. Many state level dignitaries visited the conference and giving us this conference a state level or even a national level conference. I would like to thank Dr. Balbir Singh, Cabinet Minister, Health and Education, Government of Punjab, for his visit on the second day of our conference. His visit was for the inaugural ceremony, but due to his engagements, he was not able to come on the first day of the conference. So he visited us on the second day of the conference and kept his promise. Dili sir, I thank you a lot. Secondly, again a cabinet rank minister, Dr. Baljeet Kaur, visited us today and helped us a lot. He encouraged us to do better next time. He even promised a crash for the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Thanks to the Honorable Cabinet Minister. I would also like to thank a great personality, Dr. D.K. Singh, Director AIIMS, which is a prestigious institute not only of Bathinda but also of Punjab. He was with the MEPICON before the conference, during the conference, and we suppose he will continue to support us even after this conference. Thanks a lot, sir, for your help in providing us your auditorium, infrastructure, manpower for this conference. Then I would like to thank Dr. G.S. Vandal, Chief Cardiologist, Hero DMC Ludhiana, and Chairman Governing Body of the Baba Fried University of Health Sciences. Dr. G.S. Vandal is the mentor of this MEPICON for the last 10 years. Really, sir, we thank you for your presence in this conference and for your valuable lecture on hypertension, which was very useful for general physicians in their day-to-day practice. I would like to thank Mr. Neil Garg, Chairman, Medium Industry Development Board, who not only visited us, but was also always with us during the conference and helped us in every way. I also thank Mr. Anil Thakurji, Chairman Punjab Trade Board. Highly thankful to Shri Anil Bhola Ji, who was always with us. He remained here all the 4 days of the conference and helped us a lot. Again, I would like to thank Vice Chancellor of Baba Fried University of Health Sciences, Dr. Rajiv Sood, who visited us and spared their valuable time in their busy schedule. Thanks to Dr. T.S. Bradard, again a member of the board of the governing management board of the Baba Fried University of Health Sciences, Fried Court, Thank you, sir. Thanks to DRME Punjab, who also visited the Mepicon. Thanks a lot, sir. Highly thankful to the eminent speakers from the different parts of the state and the country, like Ludhiana, Chandigarh, Patiala, Ambala, Jalandhar, Freecourt, Amritsar, Delhi, Faridabad, Patiala, and many more cities. They spared their valuable time and travel all the way to Bathinda to deliver their lectures. They enlightened us about the latest development in the field of medicine. This dissemination of knowledge will ultimately be of benefit to the public. Arranging a 4-day conference is a Herculean task. It needs a lot of planning in terms of finances and logistics. Comfort of delegates and also the diet meals served to the delegates. Such a big conference needs a lot of money, which was contributed by many of our well-wishers. Here I would like to thank for their contribution for the success of this conference. First, I would like to thank Dr. Naresh Goyal, Dean of Cardiology, Delhi Heart Institute and Multispecialty Hospital, Bathinda. Then I would like to thank Mr. Manoj Tiwari, Gagandeep Kansal from Modimundi Pharma, Mr. Inder Singla, Mr. Sushil Kumar from Intas Pharma, Mr. Manish Nagla and Mr. Rajiv Garg from USB. Mr. Suraj Gandhi, Mr. Kamal from Torrent. And again from Ultimate, Mr. Raghav Agarwal and Mr. Gurmail Singh. Mr. Krishna Kumar and Mr. Kamal Deep Singh from Exodanus Health. Mr. Manikarn and Vektesh from RIA Online. Mr. Surjpal, Mr. Tamay Jairath from Health Picks. Emcure Pharma, thanks a lot to all the supporters for their financial support. Then I would like to thank the members of our non-medical organizing team, comprising of Mr. Ashwini Malhotra ji, who provided us with delicious meals during all the 4 days, breakfast, lunch. Thanks a lot. Then Mr. Kunal Sharma ji, for maintaining our website and other logistic services. And Mr. Gaddy. I would like to thank the press also for their coverage of the Mepicon in the print media. Latest but not least, I would like to thank our organizing secretary, Dr. Vital Gupta. I usually call him a one-man army. He is a one-man army. He can hit any target single-handedly.
He is doing this because he is my batchmate and a good friend.
I compare him to like Arjuna. He only sees the target and his arrow definitely hits his target. So for me, he is a Arjuna. Thanks, Dr. Vital, for the meticulous planning of the conference. At last, I would like to thank all the volunteers of the AIIMS and other staff, supporting staff of AIIMS, Bathinda, for organizing this conference. Then apologies for any inconvenience caused to anybody during this conference. I heartily apologize for any deficiencies we felt or any discomfort to any of the delegate or anybody who attended this conference. Thanks a lot. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Dr. Gupta, for vote of thanks. I really appreciate you have covered everything.